I hate doing this. I hate working for a man who pays me so little. If only I owned my own land, I'd be happy.
As a matter of fact, I do. And there's some spaces available for lease if you're interested.
I don't think you can buy it. I'm just a farmer. I don't have much money.
Well, this space right here is a very nice space. It's pretty cheap. We can check it out if you want.
All right, I guess I can.
All right, let's go.
Thank you.
So this is Suite 101.
I like it.
Welcome to Suite 101. It's about 650 square feet in total. As you can see, the fire alarms are all up to standard. Here's office space number one, office space number two, some open desk space right here. The bathroom's in the back. Here's a private office. I assume you'd want this one yourself.
You know?
Bathroom.
I'll have to sell everything I have, but I'll take it.
That sounds great. I'll call my lawyer now and see if we can get a lease written up. Hopefully, by the end of the week, this will be your new home for business.
So now what? Hi, Mr. Volga. You have a new office available. Well, I have found success in this office, but I'm not content. Perhaps if I try to upgrade and move to a bigger office, I'll be satisfied. Sounds great. I'd love to work out a deal with you, and hopefully we can move to an even bigger office by the end of this week. Have a good day.
If I were to buy this building and have an office in it, then things would be all different. I would make so much more money, and all the customers would be happy. This office is right off the Boston Post Road, so I'd get so much more business attention. Plus, it's a huge upgrade from the smaller office I have right now. So, if I really want to be happy, I should definitely get this office. Thank you.
Mr. Palm, I understand you're interested in buying this office space.
I am, Mr. Bashkir, but I was wondering. Your advertising stated that this would cost $1,000 a day. What do you mean by that?
Well, it says specifically right here, as many floors as you can travel up and down in one business day, you can buy for only $1,000.
So you're saying that however much space I could cover through the business hours of 9 to 5, I will get to keep as my own.
For your own.
Mr. Bashkir, it would be an honor to do business with you.
Thank you, Mr. Palm.
May I use your pen?
You may. If you are unable to return to this conference room after 8 hours, you will not get to own any of it. Leave a paper trail so we know where you've been. Your time starts now.
Only covered one floor. I can do more. Time's running out. I should probably turn back, but I'll keep going. It's getting hot in here. I can barely breathe. Let me loosen up my shirt. I should turn back now. I could run so much better now. My whole body hurts. I'm almost there.